for the honor of Grayskull.
Introducing first, from out of this world, Shane Rock.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Better way to kick off this night. I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck.
Check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Hey,
Tag team matchup now underway. Well, that was quick. We better get on the same page if they want to stand any chance of picking up a victory.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those...
Oh, what incredible power!
Wow, what a vertical suplex!
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Let's take a moment to discuss Violet. Hard to predict this early in the match, but what do you think she needs to do to win here?
Michael, I like the way she...
DDT!
Can't waste any time here.
Absolutely punishing.
Hoping to end it here.
The pen's broken up.
Pure power on display right there.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Clearly on a mission here.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me!
She has to be in pain from her neck all the way down to her tailbone.
She hits the Hurricane Rana with amazing grace. Going for the tip. Oh, my God. And don't tell me you saw this coming.
Of course I did, Cole. I'm clairvoyant. This has been coming for months and months and months.
And now it's 2-on-1. Reverses that one. Amazing move.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
She wants to finish this.
A wise woman would stay down.
Whoa!
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She might have it. Huge slam right there.
This could be it for her.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
She lands the leg drop.
She wants it one more time.
Perfectly timed slam.
She is just so dominant.
The force of that impact should put an in.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
One, two. The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Look at this. I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
She's on the defensive now.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
The best thing about her is that she's never looking for a shortcut. Everything she does in the ring is on the up and up, and you don't see that every day.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Hits her with a stiff elbow.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
She's practically incoming.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Not so fast.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Pure artistry by her on that Hurricane Rana. She's looking at it. She comes up with a slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
And it's reversed.
Well, that rocked her all right.
And she comes up with a big counter. She got her with a reversal. She's got something in mind.
What an axe kick. That's it.
A scissors kick.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
This could do it.
Kick out at the last moment.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Ill-advised move. And her whole body comes slamming down.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Oh, here we go.
Keep your eye on this one.
She's calling for it.
She's on her last legs.
Look at this.
Man, this is gonna hurt.
She's in pretty bad shape right here. I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
She's got nothing left, guys. If she doesn't make a tag soon, this match is over. It's that simple.
You've got to give these women so much credit. They've really been put through the ringer here tonight.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
She is on fire.
We have seen her here before. And she lands the slam.
That has got to be it.
Will this be it? One. Two. Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
Axe kick.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Scissors kick.
That might have done it, Cole.
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Just a mean DDT. Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. We know what's coming here.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
She's back in full control now.
Back down to earth with authority.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
Oh, and she gets out of the way. She turns it around on her. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
She's looking good night.
What a stunner.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
And this has got to be it.
One, two.
And we have our winners. answer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
That is what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.